G'day everyone, CJ here, and today I'm taking a break from racing parts to take a dozer crawl from near Palermo, and all the way to Messina. Not a long trip at all, but it's nice getting up there in the hills at the back of Palermo. So here's what I've got. Taking out of the quarry here. And probably don't need to be in seventh gear. Just going through some back roads here. Just getting towards the middle of the day. Expect to see any other vehicles. They tend not to be generated out on these minor roads, which is possibly a good thing. Village there, doesn't support the mine. Farms around or something else. Not sure what that pillar is there for. Some electrical substation or not, I don't know. Roadworks back there. Thought it was a random event, but I saw it coming the other way. So, do random events stick around for long on roads, or do they just get generated and then disappear? Fast enough with this load, at least on this road. back to the edge of Palermo. Having the elevated road, you can see the houses and yards and whatever around. To Messina. So the new rear vision mirror code seems to give plenty of visibility. So yeah, I've got no problem with it. Spa turn off. The grader doesn't need to go there. So there'll be an SCS presence at Messina racetrack in northern Italy this weekend. So be there if you're in the area. You've been nice to the Italians recently. Excuse me, just a bit tired. Closer to the eastern end of the island. Of Messina, you can see. Probably this one will go orange. Yes. As you can see, we've got a tour up this area. Be worthwhile getting that because that'll mean I get another achievement. I'll have all garages on the island. And that gets you. True Sicilian. Cargo terminal. Going this way. crossing. Anyway, hope you enjoyed that one. Until next time. CJ out.